Hello, and thank you so much for checking out this video. My name is Tracy Harrison, and I am the founder and lead instructor at the School of Applied Functional Medicine. I founded SAFM a decade ago because I was studying functional medicine and found the available training to be insufficient for what today's practitioner most needs to not only understand functional medicine science, but to have that rich, detailed, additional clinical application know-how, plus plenty of case practice in order to be truly competent and confident doing this work. At SAFM, we offer you all three: deep, rigorous, evidence-based science, devil in the detail clinical application know-how, and case after case after case of practice using your knowledge. At SAFM, we provide advanced technical and clinical education to a rich diversity of healthcare practitioners. Our student body hails from over 65 different countries, all 50 states in the U.S., and over 20 different professional healthcare modalities. All of our students already have an active healthcare practice. They are already certified or licensed in the modality of their choice, and they are actively doing this work on a day-over-day basis. We find that having an active clinical practice on which you can begin immediately to apply your knowledge is a critical part of making sure that your learning doesn't just remain an educational experience, but actually transforms the effectiveness of your personal practice. We like to say that at SAFM, our education is not the best place to begin your practice, but it's a fantastic place to expand your already thriving practice. Our practitioner family is extremely diverse. Some practitioners are actively engaged in a conventional practice that they wish to hone and improve. Others are looking for the opportunity to break away from conventional practice and shift their clinical focus to something more integrative or truly functional. All of these different goals are very welcome and are part of the rich diversity of our student body. If you haven't already done so, I encourage you to check out our semester webpage that goes through the numerous components of your Core 101 semester experience. First of all, we include evidence-based, rigorous clinical education. You will experience five foundational courses in things from the etiology of chronic disease through the functional medicine lens to keen interpretation of everyday annual physical lab work. You will also experience three deep dive clinical courses, one specifically focused on gut health, and the other two of your choosing, so that you can ensure that your education well aligns with your practice expertise or targeted areas of additional learning. We also balance that rigorous education with plenty of devil in the detail clinical know-how. You will experience 18 open coaching calls with your peers in order to richly experience a patient case that they are currently working with in their practice. In this way, you can practice applying your knowledge and getting immediate feedback to help hone your clinical insight. You will also experience 5 puzzle piecing cases. This is an opportunity to work with the full case presentation of a new patient and go through and methodically assess their health history, their diet, their symptoms, their lab work in order to identify the interconnectedness of disease etiology in their unique case. You'll be able to experience live recordings of initial consultations in order to understand how you can best educate and inspire a new patient to join your practice and get feedback on your current understanding of the interconnectedness of disease. You'll also have the benefit of interacting with your peers from around the world in a smaller organization we call a huddle, where you'll be meeting on a regular basis throughout your semester to share ideas and to support one another with not only clinical Q&A, but also practical business building Q&A. And then you will join our larger SAFM practitioner forum, a highly vibrant online platform with constant exchange of ideas on how to best clinically support the people who are coming to you in your practice. In aggregate, all of these components provide the richest, most diverse basket of experiences and resources available in functional medicine education today. We are in good company with many other functional medicine educational institutions, but unfortunately, many of them only focus on education around the rigorous science. But here at SAFM, we want you to take that knowledge and practically apply it in your practice to make a difference for the people you serve. So we go above and beyond to make sure that happens. At SAFM, we understand that all of our students are busy professionals. As a result, all of our content is recorded and available to our students in a rich diversity of learning styles. You can access streaming video, downloadable audio MP3 files, transcripts of the audio from the presentations, presentation slides, and so much more so that you can experience your learning when it's convenient for you and in the form that best resonates with your own personal temperament and learning style. At SAFM, our student body is truly global, and everything we offer is fully virtual. Our semester program includes a mix of pre-recorded content and also live learning experiences. But rest assured, everything is recorded in order to allow our students to access the content repeatedly to lock in their learning, but also on a schedule that is most convenient for their personal needs. We deliver our advanced clinical training in a two-semester program, the Core 101 and then the follow-on Advanced 202. Our students experience the schedule and the pacing of the semester that best meets their personal needs. For example, one can opt to follow a more accelerated schedule and finish the semester curriculum in just 8 months, or one can follow the more typical schedule that takes 10 and a half or 11 months. And there's even an option to extend your program so that you can work even more slowly, taking 12 or more months to finish your semester experience. You pick the schedule and the pacing that works best for you. Some of our students are only able to devote 2 to 4 hours a week to their study. Others expend 8 or 9 hours a week, and still others spend 14 to 16 hours a week. Again, you get to choose what best suits your overall lifestyle and current professional commitments. To complement our advanced clinical training, we offer an optional certification, our AFMC, Applied Functional Medicine Certification. Earning this credential involves 3 different levels of validation. There is a certification exam that follows each of the 2 different semester programs. And then there is a 3rd and final level where the candidate is required to submit an acceptable case study demonstrating their competency and actually applying in their own clinical practice what they have learned in their 2-semester experience. Our certification is upheld and reviewed and validated by our own personal scientific review board to ensure that once you earn this credential, you can stand by both the rigor of your education as well as your competency in using it in your own clinical practice. We are proud of the fact that our 2-semester educational program and our AFMC certification are both accredited by a number of national continuing education boards. For example, the ACCME offers Category 1 continuing medical education credits to licensed medical practitioners who complete the Core 101 and the Advanced 202 semester. We're also accredited by the NBHWC for continuing education for certified health coaches. Be sure to check the link below on this page to learn more about other accreditations that may apply to your particular modality. Our education does not confer a new title or a new modality. but rather we support a rich diversity of healthcare practitioners to be much more effective and therefore much more fulfilled from whatever modality and business model they're working from now and whatever business model they may choose to change to in the future. Our student body includes a rich diversity of business models. We have conventional medical practitioners who are looking to enhance their clinical efficacy, even within the constraints of managed care, using the pearls of functional medicine science. We have individuals who are working in multimodality, integrative medical or healthcare wellness clinics. And we have entrepreneurial practitioners who have set up their own practice, perhaps in person, perhaps virtually, in order to support people in a more specific functional medicine lens. All of these practitioners interact together in our rich, warm, respectful, global virtual practitioner community. Here at the School of Applied Functional Medicine, our mission goes way beyond the rigorous, high-quality training of healthcare practitioners. Our mission is to be a leader in healthcare transformation. We honor all practitioners who want to be a part of the solution of expanding healthcare to be much more effective at not only treating, but reversing and preventing the epidemics of chronic lifestyle diseases that our patients and clients wrestle with today. We clearly see that today's conventional healthcare does an exceptional job of offering services in acute and emergency medicine. We also see the gap that we have created in healthcare by trying to apply those same methodologies that are very effective for acute and emergency medicine to the burden of the chronic lifestyle-mediated diseases that we see in our patient populations today. We need a new brand of healthcare, a new slice of the effective healthcare pie that helps to actually address the root causes of chronic disease epidemics so that we can prevent them and not just treat them, but actually reverse them when our patients are struggling with it. At SAFM, we have a unique teaching style. We're certainly not for everyone, but we may be just the thing you're looking for to take your personal clinical know-how and confidence to the next level. If you would like to experience our unique brand of teaching, I invite you to experience a complimentary mini clinical course called Conquering Constipation. It will give you an opportunity to experience the unique combination of rigorous science and simple teaching analogies that we use in our program to make it easier for you to turn around and use the same information to educate, inspire, and empower your patients. If what you've learned from this video is aligned with your personal continuing education goals, and if our particular brand of advanced clinical and technical training makes your heart sing, then I welcome the opportunity for you to speak with a graduate. Here at SAFM, we have a number of proud graduates who generously offer their time as enrollment consultants, and they would be happy to answer your additional questions. Thank you so much for your interest, and thank you for being out here on the leading edge of the future of effective healthcare. Thank you.